Welcome to Autodesk Design Review 2012. From any program, you can copy images and paste them directly onto a 2D sheet. In this example, we're copying objects from PowerPoint and pasting them into Design Review. A new way to create a symbol catalog is to build one from a selection. Not only is it easier to create symbol catalogs, but it's also easier to manage them. You can quickly get symbols you need, as well as provide others with catalogs that you've created. It's never fun when your computer crashes in the middle of reviewing a design, but now Design Review 2012 can help you recover your work so you can pick up right where you left off. The new Resources tab gives you fast access to online content and tools related to Design Review. Workspaces can now include view, markup formatting, ribbon, and quick access toolbar preferences. Much like symbol catalogs, we've made it easier to share and manage your workspaces too. You can also share your saved program options with others so that they can have the same settings as you. Now, when printing 2D sheets, you can choose real-world scaling values, or you can enter your own custom scale. Another important scaling update has to do with measurements. Even if a drawing scale has already been set in the authoring application, you can now change the scale directly in Design Review. Now that you've seen some of Design Review's newest features, why not try them yourself? Download your free copy from our website today.